Police in Robbins responding to the scene of a car submerged in a pond found the body of a man inside. They believe that the car may have been in the water for several weeks. They are following up on a tip. The vehicle may have been involved in a homicide that happened in Robbins back on September 7th. No information has been released about the man so far.